Bismillah. Innal hamdalillah nahmaduhu wa nasta'inuhu wa nastaghfiruh wa na'udzu billahi min shururi anfusina wa min sayyiati a'malina may yahdihillah fala mudhillalah wa may yudlil fala hadiyalah wa ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wahdahu la syarikalah wa ashhadu anna muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh ya ayyuhalladzina amanu taqullaha haqqa tuqatih wa la tamutunna illa wa antum muslimun ya ayyuhan nasu taqu rabbakumul ladzi khalaqakum min nafsin wahidah wa khalaqa minha zawjaha wa batha minhuma rijalan katsiran wa nisaa'a rijalan katsiran wa nisaa'a واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما أما بعد فإن أصدق الحديث كتاب الله wa khairal huda hadiy Muhammadin sallallahu alaihi wa ala alihi wasallam wa syarrul umur muhdatsatuha fa inna kulla muhdatsatin bid'ah wa kulla bid'atin dalalah wa kulla dalalatin finnar iyadan billahi minan nar. Good evening to our brothers ahlus sunnah wal jamaah in Michigan, Detroit, United States of America. May Allah bless you and protect you from all evil and harm. The theme of our talk this evening is Islam is a religion of peace. Al-Islam dinu al-Islam dinu salam. It's narrated on the authority of Abu Musa al-Ash'ari. An Abi Musa radhiyallahu anhu qalu ya Rasulullah ayul Islam afdal? Qala man salimal muslimuna min lisanihi wa yaddihi. I asked the messenger of Allah, which of Islam is more excellent? Upon this, he remarked, one in which the Muslims are safe, protected from the tongue and hand of other Muslim. Wa an Abdullah ibn Amr radhiyallahu anhuma wa huwa fi sahihain ani Nabi sallallahu alaihi wa ala alihi wasallam qala al-muslimu man salimal muslimuna min lisanihi wa yaddihi. Al-muslimu man salimal muslimuna min lisanihi wa yaddihi. Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-As, may Allah be pleased with them, reported. And the Prophet Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa ala alihi wasallam said, a Muslim is the one from whose tongue and hands the Muslim are safe. Wa kadhalika an Anas ibn Malik radhiyallahu anhu bima akhrajahu al-Imam al-Bukhari ani Nabi sallallahu alaihi wa ala alihi wasallam qala la yu'minu ahadukum hatta yuhib hatta yuhibba li akhi ma yuhibbu li nafsihi. The messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wa ala alihi wasallam said, it was narrated from Anas ibn Malik, by the one in whose hands is the soul of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa ala alihi wasallam, None of you has believed until he loves for his brother what he loves from himself of goodness. Is with Al-Bukhari. Wa kadzalika mimma rawahu Muslim. Wa qad qala ta'ala fi haditsin qudsi an Abi Dzar an Nabi sallallahu alaihi wa ala ali wasallam fi ma rawa anillahi tabaraka wa ta'ala annahu qala ya ibadi inni haramtu dzulma ala nafsi wa ja'altuhu bainakum muharrama fala tadzalamu fala tadzalamu. Related by Muslim from Abu Dzar radhiyallahu anhu saying among what he narrated from Allah from Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa ala alihi wasallam saying among what he narrated from Allah the most high that he has said ya ibadi inni haramtu dhulma ala nafsi wa ja'altuhu bainakum muharrama fala tadzalamu. Oh my slaves, I have made oppression unlawful for myself and I have made it unlawful among you. So don't oppress one another. This hadith related by Muslim. Lidhalika ma ra'yuka fi anna syakhs alladhi yadda'i annahu muslim yufajjir wa yufzi'u al-akharin an tariqi tafjir intihari bihaitsu yamutu wa huwa wa muslim akhar au ghairu muslimin man haulah. Then what do you think from the dalils above before? What do you think a person who claims to be a Muslim terrorizes other Muslims by making suicide bombings so that he and other Muslim or non-Muslims around him will die? Hadal fi'lu laysa min dinil Islam. So this act is not from the religion of Muslim. Because like the theme of our talk this evening is Al-Islam dinus salam. Islam is a religion of peace. Islam is religion of peace. Hadal fi'lu laysa min dinil Islam. This act is not from the religion of Islam. Al-Islam wal muslimun bari'un minhu. Islam and Muslims are innocent of it. Yata'aradu hadal amal bisyaklin wadih ma'asyara'i'i ta'alimil Islam mingkuli jawanib ta'alimihi. So this action clearly contradict the teachings of Islam from various aspects of its teachings. As-sababul awal, and the reasons of that, as-sababul awal, the first reasons, al-intihar haramun fil Islam. Suicide is forbidden in Islam. Yaqulu ta'ala fi kitabihil karim, and the Almighty says, wala taqtulu anfusakum, innallaha kana bikum rahima. Wala taqtulu anfusakum innallaha kana bikum rahima and do not kill yourselves, Allah is merciful to you, and do not kill yourselves, Allah is merciful to you. Wa kadzalika fil hadis an Abi Hurairah qala Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wa ala alihi wasallam issued Al-Bukhari and Muslim on the authority of Abu Hurairah, he said qala Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wa ala alihi wasallam and Muhammad the prophet of Allah said man qatala nafsahu bihadidatin fahadidatuhu fi yaddihi yatawajja'u biha fi batnihi finnar finnari jahannam khalidan mukhallada fiha abada. Whoever kills himself with an iron weapon, his iron is in his hand, and he will use it to thrust himself into the fire of hell, wherein he will abide forever. Waman syariba samman faqatala nafsahu fahuwa yatahassahu finnar jahannam khalidan mukhallada fiha abada. And whoever drink poisons and kills himself, he will drink it in the fire of hell, where he will abide forever. Waman taradda min jabalin faqatala nafsahu fahuwa yataradda fi nari jahannam khalidan mukhallada fiha abada. And whoever rolls down a mountain and kills himself, then he rolls down into the fire of hell eternally, wherein he will abide forever. Minal ayat wal hadith a'lahu na'hudu bishay'in. So from the first Al-Quran and hadith above, we take two things. Al-fa'idatul ula, al-hadithu dalilun ala tahrimil intihar wa huwa qatlu nafs wa annahu kabiratun min kabairi dhunub. The first benefit from the hadith and Al-Quran, the hadith is evidence of the prohibition of suicide, like in Quran, which is killing oneself, and that it is a major sin. Al-fa'idah as-thaniyah, al-hadith dalilun ala anna al-jaza' min jinsil amal. Lianna man yaqtulu nafsahu bihadidatin fasayu'adzibu nafsahu bihadidatin yawmal qiyamah wa man qatala nafsahu bishay'in fid dunya udhiba bihi yawmal qiyamah. The second benefit, the hadith is evidence that the reward is of the same kind as the action. Al-jaza' min jinsil amal, that the reward is of the same kind as the